I have the opportunity to meet Rush, as mentioned before, as a plant breeder, very hard worker. Remember one day in La Sierra del Tigre in Jalisco, I was breeder located at that station one time, and I managed to have a pathologist to help me. We started pulling plants at that time, and my plant pathologist was sitting there in the corner, just watching us. And Dr. Rajaram say, "Who is he? He is my pathologist now." I say, "Is he going to help us?" I say, "Well, I can ask him." And he said, "Okay, you ask him. If he's not going to help us, tell him to go." Okay, that's the type of person Dr. Rajaram was. He was working in the field. Everyone has to be working. He was my mentor. He was my advisor during my master's degree. Always showing that he cared for people, for his students at that time. I had the privilege of being his student and asking me if I need anything. Finally, described Dr. Rajaram as a friend, a friendship that started, as I said, in 1978, continues till now. In few words, I sent an email to him when we were watching the ceremony of the announcement of the prize. I say, "Rush, it's just to congratulate for your outstanding work, for the recognition of your outstanding work." And he replied, and he said, "Gracias por la felicitación. Nos vemos en CIMIT." Even though he is not officially here or working for CIMIT anymore, he still cares of what CIMIT is doing for the farmers, for the Mexican farmers, and for the farmers of the world.